right, Big Mayor? Looks like a settler needs some help. Go ahead and zoom in, using both controllers' move button. You know, you can harvest that dead dino for some raw food. Let's turn that broken wagon into something useful, like raw lumber.
What's going on? No problem.
All right, Big Mayor. Go ahead and build a food depot. That way you can feed your settlers. Alright, Big Mayor. Go ahead and build a food depot. That way you can feed your settlers.
No problem. On the way.
Alright. Now you can give medical attention. Your settlers. All right, now you can prep some meals. Raw food goes in, meals come out. Bon appetite. You can build a lumber yard to refine wood. Mayor, you can assign your settlers to the lumber yard to refine wood.
You got it.
This town sure needs a saloon. You should build one. All right, you got a saloon. Folks need a place to gather and let off some steam. You look a little wiser. You better check the settler shelf, Mayor.
Watch the nails. Okay.
When you have the resource, upgrade your lumberyard.
All the way.
You can assign a settler to train your apex dinos in this pen. It's nice to have a place to lay your head down. When you have the resource, upgrade your lumberyard. A settler needs your help, Mayor.
Wait.
When you have the resource, upgrade your lumberyard. Wiser by the minute.
Okay.
Looks like some new folks want to join our little town. This upgrade gives you a watering can to regrow your trees. You have a lure available.
Okay,
you can use it to capture trainable dinos to help you around town. The lure is set. Let's see if you can get a dino. Big Mare, there's an apex galley nearby. Try and capture it. Looks like a settler could use a hand.